Hey guys, today I'm going to show you another movie, how to install Kodi. I will show you how to create a setting like this one from Aeon MQ6. Looks nice, so I'm going to show you from scratch. So first we have to remove Kodi. Go to your program files. It's not here. Try again. You go, Kodi. Remove. I have to show you this because don't forget this one. Make sure you delete your profile folder. Uninstall. Because if you don't and you download the new Kodi, it will go back to your original settings. So that's why you have to delete this one. That's why I'm showing you how to do it. Because if you don't, you'll go back to your old settings and you don't want it. So, finish. Okay, that's gone. I already downloaded Kodi. Here it is. So, next. Take this away. Next, next, next. Install. So, we'll show you from the beginning. So you won't get any mistakes. I'm gonna customize the skin. The most important, I created a 3-day sections for my 3D movies, also with a separate library. So a lot of guys are struggling with the part to do this correct. Me also. So run Kodi, finish. Just change the screen. So, okay, let's go. I will do it in English first. So today, go to files. Press OK. Files. Add videos. Browse. Go to your folder. This is my folder. It's my main folder with a couple of subfolders. So first we're gonna do movies. Okay. Press OK. Then choose your scraper. Movies. Movie database, it's for your info. Yes, okay. Go on, browse. Do the same with your TV shows. Here it is. Okay. Press OK. Select your scraper. TV shows. Okay. Wait with entering yes because it's still scanning for your movies, so you have to wait for a couple of seconds. So now it's finished. Press yes. Okay, and again, add videos, browse, go to your folder for your 3D sections. Okay, okay, enter the movie database. Here it is. Okay, just wait a couple of seconds to press yes because again it's still scanning. It's just a couple of seconds, so be patient. Okay, yes. Right click the screen or press escape. I will show you now. The movies are in here. TV shows. Music, we can do it later on. So, okay. Now I'm gonna show you how to get an add-on for your subtitles. Go to add-ons. Install from repository. Go to subtitles. Then, in my case, I want the Dutch subtitles, so choose whatever you like. But in my case, this one. Press it, install. Okay, it's already enabled, so escape. Go to video, then go to subtitles. Scroll down, language to download subtitles for. Now it's in English. Go to in my case the Dutch, or choose here whatever you like. I leave the English on because I use them both. So press OK. Don't forget this, you have to press OK. Then you have to select your default TV show service. So go here, click it, open subtitles. Do the same for your movies. Enter. Okay, that's it. Press escape. So now it's here. Now I want to change the skin, so go to system, appearance, skin. Now you're using this one, Confluence. You have also retouch, two options, but if you go to get more, you get this one, the Aeon MQ6. Enter. Installing will take a minute or two top. So just be patient. Also gonna create another video later on for how to install your add-ons like Genesis or iSOMs or other applications to watch streaming movies, so you don't have to download it. And also a couple of options how to get some Dutch channels on your PC. We'll do that in my other video. Just concentrate first on customizing this skin. We're gonna create a smart movie playlist. So to get the 3D section. Would you like to keep this change? Yes. So now he's gonna finalize the settings. We'll take another 20 or 30 minutes, seconds I mean. Okay, finalizing settings. And here we are. I like the background. So we'll leave the background as it is. I will show you how to customize the skin. So first we have to create a movie playlist. I will show you how. Go to files. Enter, go up to the two dots, press enter, then you have here an option, playlist, press it, enter, new smart playlist, enter. So this part is a little bit tricky, just follow my steps and it will be fine. First select movies, it's already there, edit smart playlist, so give it a name, HD movies, enter. Then you go new rule, you have to find, it's called path, here it is, path contains, here it is, go to browse, go to your movie folders, hit movies, press OK, again press OK, and again OK, this is your name of the file. Press done. So that's the first one. Just create the second one. Again, movies. Edit smart playlist. So now it's going to go 3D movies. Enter. New rule. Just the same as the last one. Go to path. Contains. Browse. Again, go to your 3D movie files. Press OK. 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 Done. So, that's the first step. Now go to settings. Guys, if I'm going too fast for you, just pause the videos and watch exactly what I'm doing. So, go to appearance. Go to skin settings. Scroll down to customize main menu. Already defined the language, so continue. Then you have to scroll down a bit. Here's an option, empty, click it. Replace menu with, and then go to the right, choose video playlist. We just created this one, so. Okay, enter HD movies. Then take this one, clone sub menu. Movies, enter. Then go to rename, and let's call it HD movies. Enter. So here, this is your first one. Let's create the second one. Again, empty. Replace menu. Choose playlist. Now we have to go with this one, 3D. clone submenu from movies, rename, and again 3-day movies, enter. Okay, here it is. Escape, 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 escape. Let's check it if it's here. Here you are, HD movies, 3D movies. Press enter to see the movies are in here. And yes, they are. So this is your normal movie section. Go to 3D, enter. And now you have a separate library for all your 3D movies. So a little bit of my collection here. Okay, escape. Now we have to remove this one, movies, because or else you have a double. So go back to settings, appearance, skin settings, customize, main menu. Then you have here, scroll a bit up, your option movies, click it, and then unclick this one. So you can see now it's off. Press escape, and again. Go back to check your main menus. You see now it's gone. So now you have your separate HD movies and 3D movies. So now to customize the skin a little bit, use your keyboard. Take your cursor and go up your arrows. Then go to this one, video playlist, HD movies, press enter. Then this will show up. So it's a quicker way to get in your menu or to click a movie. I will show you, for example, American Sniper. Just click it, and here you are. It's already playing, so pretty fast. Okay. Do the same again. Use your keyboard. Go up. Press enter for your 3D movie. Select the one you need. Okay, TV shows, again, keyboard, go up, use your arrows to select the one you need, TV shows, recently add, enter, so, okay, now we have to create the concerts. Okay, go back to settings. For this one you need your movie scraper from concert, so go to add-ons. I already downloaded. I will provide you the link where to get it. Okay, hit the two buttons again. You want to find this one, install from zip file, click it. Then I downloaded it in my download folder, so go to your download folder, downloads, and you see here this metadata, the movie database concert. Just click it. It's a zip file, so now it will unzip. Okay, it's already enabled. You can see it here. So escape, escape. Go to concerts. Use your keyboard again. Go down to files. Enter. We go to add videos. Okay, browse. Concerts. Press OK. Okay. Then you have to change this one. Go to music videos. Now here you have two options. The audio, it's sometimes it works. It's not the best one. This one doesn't work. So click the movie database. You just installed this one from zip file. So press OK. Enter yes. It will work. So here, some nice concerts. Also, the background changes also. Okay, press escape. Customize the concert also. So again, use your keyboard. Go up and find your latest concerts. I don't know where it is. Go up. Okay, concerts recently added. Press enter. So here you are, guys. I think we have most done. Okay, this is my video. If you like it, just hit the like button, and I will hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.